now like to introduce Peter Wu, Elizabeth's partner, and the father of Joaquin and Stellan Wu.
This is our kid, Joaquin. And over there, Grammy sits, sleeps, Stellan. Joaquin, would you like to say hi?
Hi.
Thank you very much for your heartfelt support. It means so much to us, to our family at this time of great pain. Elizabeth, my love, our boy's loving mom. Now her life has ended. Yet she will live on in spirit through people she had known and touched. The life and the time I spend with her will not be in vain. I want to share with you a vow that I whispered to her as I view her body. I whispered to her that I would take care of our boys and make sure they would always know what a great person their mom was. I promised that her sons would grow up to be upright, to be gentle, and to be loving. In times of uncertainty and frustration in the future, I will ask myself, how would Beth handle this? Her memory will serve as my guiding light. Her legacy will be carried on in our family, in our sons, and in the people they will touch. She will live on. I miss you so much, Beth. We will miss you so much. Goodbye, my love. Okay, you ready?